Alright, we went a little bit farther, and according to our maps, this huge rock here was the vista. And I could tell it will definitely be a super awesome view if the clouds ever blow over. But we climbed down this little embankment, and according to Tybee, there is a cave down there. A good little spot to get out of the wind and the rain and stay warm. But it's a nice warm day. Hi Matilda, you're so cute. And Tybee, their little mountain goat. Tybee! Come! Tiberius, come! You're doing just great. Another cool notable thing about this trail is during the hike there was a river you had to just cross on rocks. Just part of the trail. So that was pretty fun. But yeah, this is definitely pretty strenuous for a mile and a half hike up and down the mountains. Nice rocks. You can tell if we did the whole loop, that would be pretty awesome. But we're just doing small tidbits, day hikes. Alright, that's all for this hike.